Erle Ladson Jr., history education major, and I'm a Blue Hen. One thing people are surprised to know about me is I actually love Delaware, whereas some kids on my team, they're from far away, they run home, they're eager, and they're ready to go home. I love being here. I stay here all summer, I stay here all winter. I mean, I only get homesick for about a month, but that's okay. I mean, I'm comfortable being here, and I love this place. What I miss most about not being home in New York City, besides family, it's just the convenience of everything. Everything's always open and always available, whereas in Delaware, after 10 o'clock, everything's pretty closed. So if you're hungry after 10, you don't have very limited options. A typical meal for me during the day, breakfast, I get a blueberry muffin with some strawberry milk and a chicken sandwich. For lunch, it varies. I usually get the cart up by Purnell. They have nice Asian and Cuban food. I like the dumplings and the chicken teriyaki, so I usually get both. And for dinner, if it's not training table, I usually get some form of chicken, rice, and vegetable. And gotta have some ice cream for dessert.